The sailfish has an upper jaw extended into a long spear that can be used to slash through shoals of fish. They feed on a variety of animals like sardines, anchovies, and squid. They sometimes work together in groups to feed. Sailfish can grow to about 11 feet long. Their sail-like dorsal fin is higher than their bodies are thick. They fold their fin for fast swimming. These fish are pelagic, meaning that they usually inhabit the open ocean. They can be found in tropical and temperate waters worldwide, down to about 130 feet deep. Sailfish in the Pacific Ocean tend to grow larger than the sailfish in the Atlantic Ocean, and females grow larger than males. In the summer, females are capable of releasing millions of eggs into the water near the surface. Since sailfish are fast growing, they can reach lengths of 4 to 5 feet long in just 1 year. They are typically able to reproduce at 2.5 years old. The sailfish population is considered stable. Dolphinfish and seabirds commonly prey on them. However, their meat is tough and not commonly eaten by humans. In the United States, it is illegal to fish sailfish for commercial purposes, but they are a popular catch for sport fishermen because they fight vigorously when hooked. Sailfish are known for their fast swimming speeds. Many sources claim that they can reach speeds of 70 miles per hour. However, this estimate is highly debated, and their actual speed may be much slower. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.